Hello everyone, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 2. We're gonna tackle the sixth night. This honestly may take the whole video. I think this might be the first time in the entire series, at least from what I'm recording, that I'm probably gonna die. I used to die a lot, naturally, in general, but, I don't really remember a strategy for this one.
What on earth are you doing there? Didn't you get the memo? The place is closed down, at least for a while. Someone used one of the suits. We had a spare in the back, the yellow one. Someone used it. Now none of them are acting
purple
right.
Guy.
Listen, just finish your shift. It's safer than trying to leave in the middle of the night. We have one more event scheduled for tomorrow, a birthday. You'll be on day shift. Wear your uniform. Stay close to the animatronics and make sure they don't hurt anyone, okay? For now, just make it through the night. When the place eventually opens again, I'll probably take a night shift myself. Okay, good night, and good luck.
So I'm assuming, because of the Bite of 87, this place closes down, then the other Freddy's... But those the withered animatronics get rebuilt, or repurposed, sorry. And the 1993 Freddy's that we see is open, and he, oh guy, is working the night shift, as he stated he would do. This phone call. Are you kidding me? This is worrying. That sucks. Let's do it again. Thank you. I could barely see Golden Freddy there. I saw him barely in the hallway. Whoa, that is why if you saw me pull my mask down and didn't notice that, I had to do that because Golden Freddy decided to pop up and scare me. I'm surprised I didn't die because of how... quick I was. Or how slow I was, sorry. I took so long to say something like that because I am focusing. As you can see, what the fuck was that? It didn't even come up, I couldn't even see the cameras. Oh my god, Golden Freddy is pissed. Fox is gonna kill me because I have not really flashed him in a while. I keep saying someone's gonna kill me. Not until... what? Okay, I'm dead. Are you kidding me? She stayed there for over 15 seconds. What fucking RNG is that? We're trying this one more time. That was retarded. Thank you. Saw that one coming. Are you kidding me? I knew it. I need a moment where I don't get attacked when I pull my camera down. Well, that's a little too much to ask for, I guess. How? Hello? Bro. How did I recover from that? I should have died. I haven't flashboxed in a while, he's gonna kill me soon. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? That's fucking bullshit. That is actual bullshit. I had the entire music box wound up. I got to 5 fucking AM, dude. That's actually fucking stupid. Okay. Hello everyone. I just wanted to say that I got so mad after that last death that I had actually quit the game and ended the recording. Eventually, I decided to play this again. What I am saying now is not what was said in game. Is not what I was saying in game. I am recording my voice after the fact because I had literally turned all my monitors off, my fan off, my light off, everything, and I had just kept silent to keep my focus on the game. It was really stressful. I did think I was gonna lose at one point, but spoilers, I do complete it this night. It was very stressful. You will hear me at the end of the video just give up on playing the game after beating it. Don't worry, I will still do the custom night stuff, at least get a third star. I believe that's only 420 mode. Golden Freddy mode might happen, but that will take lots and lots of hours, and that video may be uploaded after 3, because I will, after I do a lot of the challenges, maybe half of them, I will be moving on to Five Nights 3.
Hello.
Because 2 is one of my least favorite games in the series, just because of how annoying all the animatronics are in that game. Does not beat Sister Location, though. Sister Location will definitely be the worst in the series. but I'm currently just... all of the adrenaline in my body just left after beating that, so... yeah. Anyways, I'll let you all finish watching the video, I'll leave you to it, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye. Thank you. That was really fucking painful. I hated doing that. That was the most brutal shit I've ever done. Not really. I don't know. That was very stressful. Can't wait to do the rest of the nights. That'll be fun. Anyways, I'm going to take a break from this, and I will see you all later. Bye-bye.